careful or you'll set off the alarms. Ah, now the whole city knows we're here.
He's not going to be happy.
I lost my partner. Catman, his own bad driver. At least the money you got will help us keep this base up and running.
If you think that would be suitable for kids?
Probably not, because of the dead birds landing on people.
That's a good point. If I saw this as a kid, I would be traumatized.
Hey!
Can you be quiet? We're watching birds land on people.
But the camp president wants to see you.
Who's that?
That would be me. How did you afford a limo?
Money!
You see, gentlemen, once we saw that Catman was put into police records, we realized the people would have to rise up in a grated mask and your own cowboy likeness. I don't know whether to feel flattered or creeped out.
I'm in the middle of both, so I feel mildly uncomfortable.
We need to get changed. After that, we can start a mission. Alright, time for a mission brief. We managed to make a video showing the suspect. Where'd everyone go? I was enticed in the video.
They went outside.
Cowboy, top down.
Here I go.
You okay?
I'm good.
We need to be stealthy. This place is swarming with guards.
We made it to the data archive.
Stop! You're under arrest for illegal data stealing.
I thought we put off of police records.
You're on the Dogster's record.
So he knows we're here then.
You won't be here much longer.
Take cover!
Hello, we managed to secure the data. Good. Come and meet me at the nightclub.
I have been informed that one of our own has been killed in accident. But before he died, he informed us that they have taken the bait.
What bait, boss?
A false location of our base. Mandible, I need you to go and take them out.
Yes, sir.
You're looking for the club, right?
Damn! Tale of us, boss! They're relentless!
Excuse me, have you seen a guy in a cat mask in here?
There, I see him, up there.
Party, bro.
Good work, gentlemen. We now know the location of their base. When are we gonna go to it? Tomorrow, so be ready. Where's Cat? I couldn't be bothered to wait for him to finish in the toilet. Fake cat, are you okay?
You've made your last mistake.
Where did he go? Who? The doctor. I saw him come down this way. I haven't seen him, so we should try again later.
I thought you got this to his base.
Yeah, but he escaped.
Alright guys, it's supposed to be right around the corner.
I surrender.
Wait, what?
You're up to something, aren't you?
I tried my best.
Your best is good enough for me.
My plan is already in motion.
Are you sure things will be fine while you're gone?
It will be fine. You've got the Cat President and the Animal Gang to help you fight any crime.
The Animal Gang will finally go away. This is the beginning of our victory. What the hell happened while I was gone?
I don't know, I can't keep up with the Cat President and all the Animal Gang.
We better find out. Oh, we made it to the Animal Gang base.
We've been sniped.
This is your end.
I don't know who that was, but he's dead now. Hey Birdman, how's it going?
What did you do this time?
All I did was go on holiday for a few days.
It was 3 weeks.
You don't have to correct me, you know.
Somehow, in that 3 weeks, every prisoner on this island has escaped and running around stabbing people. It's like the Purge, but illegal. So what do we do now?
We need to assemble the animal gang to stop whoever is behind this. We both know who's behind this, but we don't want to admit it. I'll take Catboy back to your tower, and then we can get Raccoon Man and Monkey Man.
I'll just be here then, dying of hypothermia.
Why does Raccoon Man hide all the way out here?
Surprisingly enough, people don't like a giant raccoon running around with a machine gun.
Oh, visitors!
Raccoon Man, we need your help. The world is collapsing, and we're the solution.
What is it you've been talking dramatically?
Didn't like me as I'm the hero, only the rodent.
You can hide in the bin at the celebration.
Why didn't you say so?
Come on, we don't have time for this, we gotta go!
I need you to meet me in the owl cave.
That was great.
Are you here to insult me or something else?
No, not at all. We need you to help us stop the apocalypse.
I'll join you as soon as I find my suit and my helicopter.
Alright, let's go report back to Birdman.
Monkey Man coming.
Once he finds Dorothy, he'll help us.
Good. Go to the cat cave and check for unnatural occurrences.
Wait, is that a raccoon man? There was a plane taken off.
Was it? What does that mean?
Planes don't take off in the apocalypse. We need to shoot down a plane.
So we need to take out a plane.
Thank you.
I can't control it!
Catman, down by Aaron.
Oh no, not again!
Cat President, I can't control the landing gear. We're gonna have to crash. Yep, that's broken.
You're a terrible pilot.
I was getting sucked by the cat plane.
We had the jammer. I don't think this was their destination.
You must have damaged the plane enough. Catman, wait!
Birdman, no!
All offends you.
Killed Birdman.
Oh, this has gone too far.
So that didn't go so well. But I have a better plan. Dogster will get into the back of a truck and will be able to escape if Catman chases us. And we will be able to escape the island and leave the animal gang to die. What's that truck doing? I knew you were behind us. And we could have spared Birdman. That bird deserved it. No more deception.
Where have you been this whole time? It's over now. Thank you.
Why are we celebrating here?
Monkey Man wanted to get drunk.